My name is Max, I'm a British artist working here in Dubai, and I've got many styles of art, including graffiti, illustrations, murals.
Do you think graffiti is art or vandalism?
I think graffiti is art, but it depends on where it's placed. You can't expect to tag somebody's front door and expect them to call it art or appreciate the artistic craft.
Serious events or do they vary?
I think graffiti can change with the times. It can be directly related to serious events if there's something going on in the world. Underground graffiti artists can often tag things that you can't say out in public or things that aren't necessarily with the main views. But also, graffiti can just be light-hearted and for no reason at all. It can just give you a happy mood so you tag a smiley face. But if your people are being oppressed, then maybe a sneaky message or a heart-filled piece of artwork in the right place could really make a difference in the morale.
I'm Howard, I'm from Philippines and I'm a graffiti guy.
What inspired you to become a graffiti artist?
Me? Yes, I don't want to see any blank spaces. I like to draw.
Hello, my name is Logan from the Philippines. I am a sketch artist and an illustrator.
Okay, hi, my name is Sam. I'm an art director. And essentially what I do is I focus on both the art development and concept creation, as well as the art itself. So,
what is art?
Okay, that's a very broad question, but I think we can answer that by asking another question, which is, what is not art? Okay, and basically, how artists look at this question is, what is not art? Right? You're looking, for example, at cars. Okay, there's no reason why cars have to all look different or have different colors. Right? So the reason why cars look different and have different colors and have different brands and have